All right, everyone. Scenario number two. Crudler safely escorted Liana to Lord Lauren's manor in Salrat. There it was decided that they would seek refuge for Liana at the Temple of Light in Estol. Imperial forces were preparing to invade Lauren's manor. Commander Zoram, General Vargas' right-hand man, led the mission to abduct Liana. All right? So, Liana's got to get to the top of the map. Or we got to kill everybody. I had a pretty wicked migraine today, so let's see if I can... My brain is all scrambled. All right. So greatsword seems like a key opportunity here. If I get two of these, I won't have much money for troops. But these are rad. Okay. Let's get some troops. How much? We only have $310. I'll get you a couple dudes. One? All right. Let's see. Can I... Not a lot of troops. That's okay. Okay, so we already have everybody down. So we have to get to the top of the map, did it say? Wait, where... Whatever. This whole thing seems like a dream. To what end do the Blue Dragon Knights seek Liana? There must be something very important about her when some of the strongest knights in the Rhaegard Empire are dispatched to find her. Can't sleep, Sir Crudler? Today's events have left me restless. Please stop calling me Sir. It feels strange. I'm sorry. I said it without thinking. I don't know why, but I feel as if we've known each other forever. I still think that if my father was still alive, he would be a strong, gentle person like you. Okay, that's weird. Ah, forgive me. Perhaps I said too much. That's all right, Leon. I understand you've been through some difficult times, correct? I mentioned it to me. Yes, as a baby, I was abandoned. Oh shit, raised by the clergy. That doesn't seem good. Why are you traveling? I'm just doing my thing. All right, blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. He's dead now. He was murdered. Good night, Crudler. Look at this guy. Okay. Okay. Oh, no, they're right there. I am the great Zorum. Yeah, we already read this story. Move you here. I don't have direct control over anyone else, right? Oh boy, that's not great. I gave him the sword, right? Yeah, I did. This guy's 23 and 6. We could take this asshole. Seems a little too easy to just escape. So I assume we're gonna get attacked on the other side, right? And if I don't have somebody over there, it's gonna be bad news. So that's, why don't we send Scott? Cast spells to soften up that jerk. Get him. That's not going to end well. Now, let's see. Game of Reach. Let's go, says Crudler. Well, they have really good bonuses. There we go. Get some easy kills. I knew it. Oh, brutal. It softened him up good. That was a waste, buddy. Actually, I'm surprised it didn't do any damage at all. Whoop, whoop. Why are you going that way? Hmm. And I got the stats advantage against this guy here. I'm just gonna go for it. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Let me just hold this position. You want to get that kill? Yeah, hang in there. Yeah, bring it. Gonna farm XP. Ah, shit. I really want to get this kill. Oh, come on. thanks. Shoot him. Oh, yeah. I like our archer support. Speed boots found. That right there is known as a secret. My dude. Not great. Can't you kill all of them, please? Oh, come on. Can't even do anything because they're blocking everything I want to do. There we go. Gotcha. Kill them all. Twenty and 19. Actually, hang on. Why don't I? Let me shoot this guy. This should guarantee a victory. Oh, beautiful. No points, though. There we go. Not bad. Don't care that much. That would have been nice if I could. There we go. We finally killed them all. Keep bringing it. Can you kill them all again? All right, come on. Three times. Three times. These guys have lower defense. Oh. So close. Oh, we got eight. We're definitely gonna get eight. What? Beautiful. Think we can get all 10? Oh well. Got a hit. Think we could finish him? Nope. Thank you. Guess I could just let Scott get the kill. Kind of want to give it to Hein though. Another great sword. Nice. Okay. Good game, everyone.